Everybody, welcome back to Metroid AM2R. Yes. Where was I going?
Everywhere.
wave beam. Ooh, yes. Jump boots! Wow.
I'll get used to the buttons eventually. Maybe. Oh, hot damn. Did you see that jump? I am the greatest jumper that ever was. Greatly amused. She has so many of those bombs. Diligence! All the missiles for me! for you. She is saved. Very resilient and requires at least a high voltage discharge to harm it. Attacking with anything less will only aggravate the creature. When enraged, will it roll into a ball and attempt to ram its aggressor. Bombs might be able to propel it in this state. Survival is flammable, has flammable properties, and its claws can vibrate at high frequencies to launch sonic waves. Scans detected as part of the Zoe Relic, creating an unnatural vigor. Thank you. now we can jump in ball form, making the bomb jump obsolete. For the most part. Searching. Susie would be caught for my thorough nature. Gonna blow the shit out of everything. Thank you. Damn, these things can't turn around, huh? Oh gosh. I'll just start the video here. And the boost 3-2. This is, AM2R. GTFN.